Abdulaziz Hatem.
Mateo Kovacic. Excellent vision. That's all they can conjure for now. Great effort to keep that one in play. It's a good cross, has to be. He's gone and found the net! Brilliant piece of finishing! Magnificent goal!
Well, here it is again, and the pace in which they break forward is devastating. It's so hard to defend against, but when he shoots, I expected him to go across the goalkeeper. He should never beat the goalkeeper inside that near post. That's not good keeping.
Now, how about the short corner? And the counter looks on here. Options available.
Oh, big chance. Oh, he's found the net. And that increases the advantage to two. Just what they wanted and just what they deserve.
Well, let's look at this again, Derek, because the transition when the ball changes hands is so quick. But you do have to ask questions of the keeper. Could he have done better here? I think so. You can't be beaten at your near post like that.
This is looking rather comfortable for them. 3-0. Keane. Di Maria now. And they need to get tighter here. But the danger averted for now. It's a neat move.
Well, let's take another look. And wow, how cleanly does he hit that? The keeper was never going to save it. What a good goal that is.
And very deftly cut out. Grifo. Looking for that final pass. Looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Can he finish? Able to get a body in the way.
Moussa Djité.
And he's in. Nusair Mazraoui. And now they have the ball back. Al Jaber. Good movement. Al Jaber! A smart stop here. Can someone get on the end of this? An alert reaction to tip it over. And another corner, hot on the heels of the last one. And the main thing is to thump it away. Well, the ball is moving again, with meat and drink very much in charge after the first 45. A super tackle and they've won possession. Oh, managing to beat him, putting his body on the line. to be able to report. I'm Derek Ray, and I'm joined for expert analysis by Stuart Robson. And we have action coming up for you from foot rivals. Stuart, what are your expectations for today?
Well, Derek, as is always the case, the team that dominates midfield would be the team that controls the flow of the game. And that, for me, is the area that's key today.
And the lineup for the home side. Ederson stands between the posts. Steven Weinberg plays with Jesus Corona out wide. And the story in attack is one of a strike partnership. And introducing the visitors' lineup today. The vastly experienced Belgian Koen Castells will be in goal. Dayo Upamecano plays with Mats Hummels in central defence. Moussa Diaby plays with Leroy Sané in the wide positions. And the focal point in attack today, Timo Werner. But I think it's fair to say Sami Al-Jaber would be an enrichment to any side. Such a brilliant player, Stuart.
I would describe him as majestic when he's playing at his best. He glides past defenders. He's got that ability to run with the ball into open space.
Well, the goalkeeper doing what he's paid to do. The referee has given a corner. Not away completely. He takes aim. Well, simple for the keeper. Moussa Djite. Well, it could be on for him here. Al-Jaber. Real chance. Oh, that is a majestic goal. And hello from this 62,000 capacity stadium, King Abdullah Sports City in Jeddah, Saudi Arabia. I'm Derek Ray, and keeping me company here on the commentary gantry is Stuart Robson. And without doubt, a match with the potential to bring genuine excitement. How's it going to go, Stuart?
Thanks, Derek. Well, often we talk about the tactics, the individual players, players that are missing, but so often it's the mentality of the players that is key to winning any football game. Which of these teams has the right attitude today is the big question.
The initial 11 today for the hosts. Ederson begins in goal. Virgil van Dijk plays alongside Kalidou Koulibaly in central defence. Casemiro plays with N'Golo Kante in the centre of the park. And the tactical configuration has two players in attack from the very outset.
Derek, this could be a goal here.
Well, the keeper was called upon and delivered.
Well, he's so good in those 1v1 moments, and he's proved it yet again.
Favouring the short one. Just unable to get his cross beyond the first defender. Promising attack, this. Has a go! An early goal! It is the ideal opening.
Well, let's look at this again, Derek, because the transition when the ball changes hands is so quick. And when he gets onto it, he holds off the challenge, keeps his balance, and makes good contact with the ball. That's a top-class finish.
Jesus Corona delivered into the box. Well, it still could be dangerous. Nicely timed tackle. Sterling. Well, there to intercept. And Sterling has it. And the cross is immediately dealt with. Lucas Vázquez. Can they create something from here? Now he must favour the cross. It's got to be! And he's certainly in the mood for his second.
Well, he's certainly looking a threat. He looks so sharp today.
Corner kick delivery from Toni Kroos. And the problem not completely solved. Oh, from miles out, he's done it! How about that for a pure strike? Terrific technique! Wondrous!
Well, as you can see, this catches everybody by surprise. Look where he is when he strikes it. That's a great goal.
Going well. Well, it was a menacing attack, but tidied up. Might be able to set up the chance. Delivering it into the box. But he took care of it defensively. Course. So 2 minutes of stoppage time here. Erling Haaland. Ah, looking dangerous here. Well, danger averted thanks to his teammate. Steven Bergwijn. Space afforded him. They've got it now. What can they do? Crossing into the middle. In it goes! To increase their advantage. And will that be the goal that ends up securing it for them?
Well, here's the replay, and what a well-delivered cross this is. Perfectly placed, but the finish is so easy. He's given far too much time and space. He doesn't even have to jump. Poor defending, you have to say.
And the problem not completely solved. Oh! Promising attack, this. That's a goal! An early goal! They've got it now, what can they do? Crossing into the middle. In it goes! Wide, and it's two strikers up front who will look to provide the goal-scoring threat. And options in the centre. Let's get the latest on the injury situation from our pitchside man, Jeff Shreves.
I've got to say, he landed really heavily on his shoulder there and looks like he's in severe pain. But he looks less concerned than the bench.
Oh, they could be in! And a goal! Just what the fans wanted to see. The ideal way to begin. 1-0 then. The defender doing his job. He takes aim. Nicely saved. Over it comes. Well, a bit short with the clearance. Dealt with easily by Courtois. Plenty of support here. Moise Keane. Really getting stuck in. Al-Jaber. And he takes it on. And this might not be the ideal situation for them. And a goal! An end to it! Moise Keane. Moise Keane. Jesus Corona. Oh, that's a really good run. And space to cross it. Far from a good pass.
Can he finish? Oh, yes! A goal! Exactly what they were looking for, and he's...
marker, and then the shot is emphatic.